In the 19th century, rich Indian merchants built havelis in the Shekwati region, located in northern Rajasthan. Those buildings were the merchants' homes, their trading places, as well as status symbols. That is why they were decorated with magnificent paintings and frescoes. In the 1950s, as the region had lost its economic attractiveness, most of the owners abandoned their havelis. Therefore, a lot of them are now in a very poor state of repair. 18 years ago, French painter Nadine Le Prince bought a haveli in the city of Fatehpur and restored it with local craftsmen and local materials over a period of 5 years. The haveli is now run by her son, Joël Cadieu. Unfortunately, the paintings require further restoration following scientific conservation techniques. Today, Le Prince Haveli needs your help for its restoration. It's one of the most exquisite havelis in Shekhawati and the major tourist attraction of Fatehpur. Moreover, it is a witness of the Indian way of life during the heyday of the caravan trade. By supporting the restoration of the haveli, you will contribute to the tourism-based economic development of Fatehpur. You will help raise awareness concerning the importance of preserving the region's heritage, the havelis in particular. Finally, you will contribute to the creation of a partnership between an international team of restorers and Modi University, enabling young Indians to embrace new careers. This partnership will also allow the students of Modi University and their European counterparts to be trained together in painting restoration inside the haveli, which will thus become an international workshop from the end of this year on.
It's actually very sad to see that the way the havelis are currently maintained and how the methods used are rather primitive and the art and the architecture is being lost. So this program will generate awareness and will bring students to the havelis where they will learn the modern techniques for restoration and preservation of the art and architecture.
By supporting our efforts, you will help save a unique world heritage.